morning to you and welcome to CBS This Morning. It's Monday, April 13th, 2020. I'm Gail King with Anthony Mason and Tony DeCoppo. Coronavirus conflict. As the death toll rises, tensions emerge between the president and his top scientific advisor. Why he may not be happy with Dr. Anthony Fauci's latest remarks.
Deadly destruction, storms tear across the South, destroying homes where people were trying to stay safe from the virus.
Critical supply shortage will investigate America's desperate search for protective equipment, how a reliance on China and a lack of federal coordination could be making it even more challenging.
And Songs for the Soul, a stunning performance by Andrea Bocelli, as millions spend Easter separated from family. We'll talk to him only on CBS This Morning.
It was so good. But first, here's today's eye-opener, Your World in 90 Seconds. Welcome to CBS This Morning. I say this, Anthony and Tony, good morning. A little Andrea Bocelli goes a long way. I got goosebumps walking from the kitchen to the living room. That was my weekend to hear anything he does. It's beautiful.
It was so nice, Gail, after watching everybody.